Hello guys, welcome back to again iTechHub YouTube channel. My name is Dhruvin. Here in this video I will show you how to fix unable to save contact on iPhone and iPad. Recently lot of iPhone and iPad users to say when trying to save contact on my iPhone that time it's a error. Now this question is how to fix these problems. So guys, for that now first of all find out the settings app from the home screens and open it. Here the simple tap on your names. Inside the name, now simple tap on the iCloud. Inside the iCloud, find out the contacts options available. If you turn on now, please make sure turn off. Here open the pop-up and simple tap on the keep on my iPhone. After wait for the sometimes, then again turn on the contacts and simple tap on the merge option. This simple step follow done after again you can try to save contacts 100% fixed. I hope this video helpful for you. Thank you so much. Please subscribe my channel, like, comment and share. If you have any query about it, so please DM on my Instagram. Thank you so much. Take care. Bye-bye.